The little white owl lived all alone, but he didn't really mind. He had a teddy bear and his imagination to keep him company. After eating his toast, he liked to pretend he was a rocket or a snowflake. He also told great stories of defeating dragons. Little White Owl decided one day to go off and find other owls like him. Boy, was he in for a big surprise. He did run into some owls, but they were nothing like him. Find out if Little White Owl makes new friends or has to return home.